In this video, we'll solve the word problem. If a loading ramp is placed next to a truck at a height of 7 feet and the ramp is 24 feet long, what angle does the ramp make with the ground? Well, let's draw the triangle here. I know the height of the ramp is 7 feet, and I know the ramp itself, which would be the hypotenuse here, is 24 feet. So the angle with the ground would be down here in the triangle, and now I have the opposite and the hypotenuse, so that lets me know that I'm using sine. Sine is 7 over 24. Now I'm going to type this in my calculator as the inverse sine, since I'm looking for the angle, of 7 divided by 24. Let me show you how we do this with Desmos. Now, before we begin in Desmos, I want you to make sure you've told Desmos you want the answer in degrees. So you're going to click the little wrench here and select degrees. Now, place your cursor in the first line, and you'll need to use the keypad, which is located at the bottom. When you click on that, it will expand the keypad, and you're going to choose functions. Now, mine is already selected for trig, but if yours isn't, you could just click on the trig there and choose the inverse sine. Now you can type in 7 divided by 24, and Desmos will tell you that the angle is, well, round to the nearest degree, 17 degrees. So the angle here is 17 degrees.